Darwin's theory of evolution insists that there was death before sin. The scriptures clearly tell us when death first occurred, and it was when sin entered into the world. Romans 5:12 says, "Wherefore, as by one man sin entered into the world, and death by sin, and so death passed upon all men, for that all have sinned." There was no death before the fall of mankind.